Several times today, I realized I can't just be friends with her. I am an addict. First with gambling, then with her. To her, it's wiring a dollhouse. To me, it's an alcoholic just rubbing his lips against the beer bottle. I can't do it.
Something about you. It's like an addiction. Hit me with your best shot, honey.
So beautiful.
I've got no reason to doubt you.
Starting
with this! You're my only virtue. And I'm virtually.
You never give up.
Do you know there's a better chance of a nuclear apocalypse than of me ever hurting you?
You like my daughter, don't you?
I love your daughter.
Alright. Just let her do what she's gonna do.
Something about you. It's when you get angry, you have me as your mercy. And you're like the shoulder to turn to. Cause certain things mend us when we're hanging on for dear life. We held on so tight.
You know, all this time, Happy and I were doing the same thing. We were each subconsciously replacing the risk our relationship represented. I got into a ring where I had no business being, and Happy, the world's unfunniest person, tried to make strangers laugh. We were replacing what we lost when we lost each other. The excitement of risk. This means that deep inside of her, there is a seedling of regret.
So you're gonna keep going after her?
No. I'm done with her. I'm gonna let that seedling grow on its own. If it's meant to become a mighty love oak, it will.